It all starts with a doubt. Is it really worth or not? Why this and why that? And being human, it's a natural thing. So what I'm talking about is all the questions asked on my previous videos. So are all these things really on track till now? Let's find out. We'll start with the most asked question, that does a toothbrush cause scratches? Many suggested that toothbrush causes minor scratches. Have a look at this. These bristles are designed to brush your teeth. So did your gums ever bleed while brushing? If you still don't believe, here is a current video after 2 years of the process. There aren't any signs of minor scratches as it's a metal which may be 1000 times stronger than your teeth and gums. Moving on to the next question, that is a tire dresser worth? Imagine cleaning your whole bike and leaving your tires like this. Or maybe like this. This is the same old stock tire and not a brand new one. It's just the magic of Sheba tire cleaning brush and 3M tire dresser. So your tires never look old. And about this tire cleaning brush, this hard bristles clean this tire so well that you will definitely be satisfied with the results. Now some questions like, why are you using car products on bike, like this dashboard dresser? Well, there aren't any bike specific products in the market, and if they are, there are very few. Some left abusive comments like, it will damage your plastic parts, as it is written that do not use it on bike. But results are in front of you. No fading, no damage, only pure shine and protection from sunlight. The only thing which I can suggest is, do not apply it too much, as it will attract dust. And also it doesn't remove scratches. You can also use this on rubber, so applying on tire doesn't harm your tires. And it will give almost the same result as a tire dresser. Formula 1 or 3M, which wax is better? I have used both these products and trust me, I hardly find any difference. Both are excellent products. The only thing which I can suggest is better go for a liquid wax as it is easy to apply as compared to cream or paste wax. Another thing, wax doesn't remove scratches, it just temporarily hides them. For scratch removal, you have to go for Teflon coating. Again, this car washing shampoo does not damage your bike. In fact, it's an excellent cleaning product. You have seen me using this multi-purpose wax polish, whose name is changed from Silver Shine to Super Shine. Question was, where can I get this? Previously it wasn't available online, but now it is available on Amazon with the same old name as Silver Shine. You can get it in local as well. This can be used anywhere, but still I avoid using it on painted parts, as it attracts dirt if applied more than sufficient. Final question is, how much does all the products last? All these products last minimum 4 to 6 days, which is more than sufficient. So whatever I have suggested in today's video is based on my 2 years of experience. I do not recommend any product unless I am happy with the results and minimum of 3 months of use. So hope I have answered all the questions. If I have left any, please do comment in the comment section below. So stay tuned for more. Have a great day.